It's day two of painting Pantone cards, and today I'm painting a fluffy cow. So I wasn't really feeling the fur at the beginning, but I think it grew on me, and I'm happy with how everything looks at the end. Anyways, let me know what you think and tell me what I should paint next.